bit of a stealth camp tonight. I've just been back to my truck. I came to the site once to check it out, make sure I wasn't disturbing anybody or wasn't going to bother anybody, like a farmer or anybody. I'm on a cliff tonight, but I came here earlier and I didn't think I was going to stay, so I didn't bring my gear with me. So I've done the trip once, I've been back to my truck, and now I'm doing the trip again. So quite hot and sweaty, but I'm going to get there, set up, hammock camp tonight. Little fire, steak, should be lovely. -24 degrees in Exeter today. It's about 13 here. Sea mist. I'm up on the coast today, on the North Devon coast. It's a bit of a stealth camp today, different type of camp. Hammock camp. There's a sea mist that's rolled in that's really dropped the temperature, and I've only brought summer sleeping kit, so I'm still undecided whether I'm going to stay or not. It's a beautiful spot, but I have actually come for a special rock down on the coast. Just there is the cliff. It's about 200 feet down. You can see about 30 feet. So I'm a bit undecided whether I'm going to stay or not. We'll see. Thank you. Nice to take a load off. One season bag tonight. In a summer bag. Wool blanket. Snug pack pillow. Should be lovely for tonight. I don't think the temperature is, I think it's about 8 degrees tonight. So should be fine. Thank you. realise I'm not saying a lot, but it's quite tricky. I've got a fantastic ribeye steak. I'm in this beautiful bluebell English woodland. It's an ash wood. The birds and the seagulls are talking around me. I'm on top of about a 400 foot cliff. And it's just a magical spot. I'm under my tarp. I haven't really got a lot to say. I'm just sort of enjoying being here. North Devon. There you go, like I've never been here. About 6 in the morning there.